Good morning, Voyager. Let's get our Monday rolling. I'm Liberty.
And I'm Bodie. This is your channel, Rise News, with R stands for responsibility, I stands for integrity, S stands for safety, and E stands for empathy.
Today is March 8th, 2021, and there's our 126th day of school this year.
Be sure to check the blue menu today. This week, today's lunch, choosing choices between pancakes and syrup, sausage patties, and either tater tots or sweet potato fries, and applesauce.
The second selection is a yogurt cup, string cheese, goldfish crackers, and a roll. Remember to clean up after yourself. Always use your manners and make sure your lunch is fantastic.
Here's what's happening today at Voyager. Be sure to turn in your green reading logs to return to teachers today.
And remember, your reading log is also your entry in the drawing to read a free book.
It's birthday time!
We are sending the happiest birthday wishes out to Mason and Miss Hoy's class.
As we sing our birthday song, let's wish him lots of treats. Please sing along with us.
Happy, happy birthday from all of us to you. We wish you a happy birthday and lots of treats too. Woo!
This week is National School Breakfast Week. We have a delicious breakfast served here at Voyager every morning.
Yes, we do, and it will be a great day to start out.
Before we sign off, I wonder who won for the cleanest hallway this week. Let's ask Lucy and Maria.
Well, everybody has done such a nice job at keeping their hallways clean. Lucy will tell us who won. The winner is, drumroll please, the kindergarten hallway. Congratulations, you did an amazing job. You will get some posters hung up in your hallway on Monday. Keep working, Voyager Vikings, so you can get some posters hung up in your hallway.
Come on, Voyager Vikings. I know we can't keep the hallways clean and tidy. Remember to neatly line up your things by your locker and put everything in your locker that will fit.
And don't forget to pick up any trash that is in your hallway.
It's time to join your teachers to say the pledge.
Have a clean hallway Monday. Bye!